Rosie for president. She's good looking. She's intelligent, at least by today's political standards. She listens. She likes people. And she loves the attention that they give her. But most of all, she's brown and white, just like our current president. Rosie for president.